rules by his power forever. His eyes observe the nations. Do not let the rebellious exalt themselves. O bless our God, you peoples, and make the voice of his praise to be heard, who keeps our soul among the living and does not allow our feet to be moved, and so on. Just want to turn our attention to verse 8, which says, O bless the Lord, you peoples, and make the voice of his praise to be heard. So shall we do that this morning? Now, as we bless the Lord, let's make the voice of praise to him to be heard. To be heard to you, yourselves, to be heard to our neighbor, to be heard everywhere, right? So just begin to do that. Let's just bless the Lord. Let's go ahead. Talk to the Lord this morning and say, Lord, I praise you. I bless your name. I thank you. I'm so grateful that you are here. Just understand that the scripture says, let us come before him with thanksgiving. Let us come before his courts with praise. Enter his courts with thanksgiving and come before his presence with praise. The Bible also says, declares that the fruit of our lips is called the sacrifice of praise. In the Old Testament, they went before God with a sacrifice, an animal, or an offering, or a grain offering, or whatever. They went before God with an offering. And this morning, you know, we have the privilege of going before him with praise. And praise is something that is verbalized. Praise is something that is expressed. Praise is something that is manifested, that is declared. So let's just open our mouths and just praise him in this place this morning. Oh God, our God, we praise you. We bless your name. You're my Savior, God. It is by your blood that we're alive, God. Just thank him. Say, God, we thank you. We thank you. Maybe you want to put your hands together and applaud the Lord for what he's done. You know, like little children, just applauding, just being excited in the presence of an awesome God, being excited in the presence of our Heavenly Father. Lord, I'm excited to be in your presence. I'm excited to be in your presence, oh God. You are an awesome God. You are an awesome God. The nations, oh God, are like a drop in the bucket, your word declares. Oh God, I bless your name. I bless your name. And I say, God, you are my Savior. You are my Savior. And just go ahead. Just go ahead and just praise it. Just you and God. Just say, what is it that you want to thank God for? What is it that you want to tell God this morning? Oh God, bless your name. You know, we can praise God out of our experience. We can praise God when we look at the Word. This is what the Word declares God is. This is who he is. This is what he has promised that he will do. That who he is and what he can do. Let's praise him. Let's open our mouths and praise him. Everyone, everyone. So that, just declare it so you can hear yourself. It says, let the voice of his praise be heard. Let the voice of his praise be heard. Oh, bless your name, Lord. Oh, we bless your name. We thank you that you are our God. We thank you that you are our God. Even as we praise you, even as we declare, Lord, we believe, oh God, we acknowledge that we are proclaiming truth this morning, who you are. And when we declare the truth, oh God, the darkness has to flee. The lies and deceptions, they have to come down. Strongholds come down when we praise you. Oh yes, we bless your name. Yeah, yeah. God my Savior. we're just going to declare that He's our Savior, that He's our healer, that He's our deliverer. He's the one, Jehovah Nissi, God, our victory banner. Amen. Amen. So lift our voices and shout out a praise to God. Let's lift our voice and shout out praise and say, yay! Let's lift our voice and shout out a praise. The Bible declares, shout to the Lord all the earth. Shout to the Lord all the earth. Every praise to our God. Yeah. Every praise is to our God. Every word of worship with one accord. Every praise is to our God. Sing hallelujah to our God. Glory hallelujah to our God. Expect, oh God, to see, oh God, Lord, the healing that comes from you manifest among us, God. We declare that you are our Savior, oh God. Yes, Lord, we expect, oh God, to see, oh God, the healing, the salvation, the sozo that comes from the cross. Lord, manifest among us, oh God. Oh, yes, we declare that you are our God. Celebrate the Lord. Many things trying to overwhelm, trying to put us under, trying to oppress. This morning, we're declaring that He is the greater one, that He is the stronger one, that He is higher.
And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what could stand against? And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what could stand against?
For us?
And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what could stand against? And if our God is for us, then who could ever stop us? And if our God is with us, then what could stand against? Yeah. Then what could stand against? Yeah.
God is greater.
Our God is greater. Our God is stronger. God, you are higher than any other. Our God is healer, awesome in power.
Shout out, He is the greater one. Come on, let's shout out. Lord, you are the greater one. You are greater than my problems. I will not come under the situation. Come on, I will not come under the situation. I will rise above because you have called me to reign in life through you. Through you, I'm more than a conqueror. You will lead me in a triumphant procession in Christ Jesus. I'm more than a conqueror through Him who loves me. I'm victorious. I'm victorious. I can do all things through Christ who strengthens me, through Christ who loves me, and His love never grows cold. Amen. We believe that His love never grows cold. His love is red hot today, this morning, right now. And His love is so big that He doesn't want us to remain the way we are. He wants to draw us to Himself and reveal His heart and change us from the inside out. Can we just celebrate His love this morning? Can we celebrate His love this morning? Come on. Let's do it again. Anybody wants to jump and dance and sing to the Lord, and maybe somebody's holding you back, just shake those shackles off and say, yay, 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 I'll dance in the presence of my God. That's all I can manage this morning, but how about you? God. Let's celebrate, Lord, Lord.
Face
higher than the mountains,
stronger than the power of the grave.
That's our God,
constant in the trial and the change. This one thing,
and what is that?
Remains
the love of God.
This one thing,
what is that? The word of God. Higher than the mountains that I face.
Higher than the mountains that I face. Stronger than the power of the grave. Constant in the trial and the change.
It's one thing.
Just one thing. There's nothing that can separate.
limitless like the ocean. Your love never fails, never gives up, never runs out on me. Your love never fails, never gives up, never runs out on me. Your love never fails, never gives up, never runs out on me. Your love. Oh, let's bless the Lord. Let's just thank Him for His love and say, oh God, I thank You for Your love. Oh, I thank You because I live and move and Lord in You because of Your love. And if you've never ever received the love of God, just go ahead, just reach out, just lift your hands to Him and say, oh God, I receive Your love this morning. I receive Your love this morning. Overwhelm me with Your love, God. I feel unloved, but Your word declares that I'm loved by majesty. And so I receive Your love this morning. Go ahead. Say, Lord, I receive. Oh, Lord, I receive. Oh, bless the Lord, oh, my soul. Everything within me, give Him praise. Give Him praise. Bless the Lord, oh, my soul. Oh, bless the Lord, oh, my soul. Everything within me, give Him praise. For His amazing, amazing, immeasurable love, yeah. I will bless the Lord, oh my soul. Everything within me gives Him praise. Oh, I will bless the Lord, yeah. I will bless the Lord, oh my soul. Everything within me gives Him praise. Give Him praise. Your love never fails. Your love never fails. Never runs out on me. Your love never fails. It never gives up. It never runs out on me. Your love never fails. It never gives up. It never runs out on me. Never ending is Your love. Never fading. Never ending. Oh God, receive Your love this morning.
Never fails us.
Never failed us. You've never failed us, oh God. Your love has gathered us, Lord. Drawn us, Lord. You've drawn us to Yourself time and time again because of Your love.
Never failing.
Inexhaustible, oh God.
Limitless. Never ending.
Father, we thank You because You are infinite. That's who You are. Awesome. And Your love is never ending. And in Your love, we find refuge this morning.
Your love never ending. Your love unfailing.
So begin to lift His name. So begin to worship Jesus. Say, Lord, we worship You for Your love.
Worship You, oh God. Worship You, Lord. Be lifted up.
God, be lifted up in our lives. You'll be lifted up, God.
Be lifted up. Be lifted higher. Be lifted up. Be lifted higher.
Lift that name above every other name.
Your name is life. Your name is hope inside me. Hope inside me. Your name is love. A love that always finds me. Always finds me. Your name is life. Your name is hope inside me. Hope inside me. Your name is love. A love that always finds me. Always finds me. Your name is life. Your name is hope inside me. Hope inside me. Your name is love. A love that always finds me. Always finds me. Be lifted.
We just invite you this morning, oh God, to be enthroned in our hearts, to be enthroned in our lives, God. For there is place for only one person on that throne, the throne of our lives, and that's you, Lord Jesus. And so, God, we yield, we invite, and we say, come, oh God, be enthroned, God. Be enthroned, oh God. Now, can we this morning just cry out and say, be enthroned, oh God, in my life. Be enthroned, oh God. May I have that assurance that Jesus, King of Kings, is enthroned in the heart of my life.
Be lifted up, lifted higher.
Just invite you, Lord, to come and be enthroned, oh God, in our hearts and our lives this morning. Each one of our hearts, each one of our lives. Come, Lord. Come, Lord, overwhelm us, Lord. Overwhelm us, God. Overwhelm us with your love, God. We believe that you are who you said you are.
Blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Purchase of God. blessed assurance, Jesus is mine. Oh, what a foretaste of glory divine, heir of salvation, purchase of God, born of His Spirit, washed in His blood.
Let this be my story.
This is my story. This is my song.
Submit to your will, to your Lordship this morning.
Perfect submission, perfect delight, visions of rapture now burst on my sight. Angels descending, rain from above, echoes of mercy, whispers of love.
This is my story.
This is my story.
Praise the Lord.
This is my song, praising my Savior all the day long. This is my story. This is my song. Waiting, looking up.
Father, we just thank you for what you've done in our lives, God, that we could be purchased, blood washed, blood bought sons and daughters of Almighty God, that we are your purchased possession, God, that we've got a story that we can tell, that we've got a song that we can sing, God, because of what you've done for us. We are grateful, God. We are thankful. And thank you for that blessed assurance that fills our hearts. We thank you, God, for that. That money can't get us that. Achievements can't get us that. But God, that blessed assurance, knowing that we belong to you. You are our Father. That we've got the peace of God. We've got the joy of the Lord. We've got the Spirit of God in our hearts and our lives. We thank you for that, Lord God. Thank you. Thank you, Lord God, for what you've done for us and made us to be in Jesus Christ. We're thankful.